Ashley and Brandon, we're gathered here today in front of God and all these witnesses to join you together in holy matrimony.
I've been sleepless at night, 'cause I don't know how I feel.
Brandon, do you take Ashley to be your wife to love and cherish through sickness and in health, richer and poorer, till death do you part?
I do.
There's a light on the road.
Ashley, do you take Brandon to be your husband to love and to cherish through sickness and in health, richer or poorer, till death do you part?
I do.
Break so hard. I don't know why we break so hard. But if we're strong enough to let it in, we're strong enough to let it go. Oh, oh.
I see everything true. There's still a fire in my heart, my darling, but I'm not burning for you. You started it wrong, and I think you know. We waited too long, now I have to go.
This day, I give you my heart, my promise that I will walk with you, hand in hand forever, wherever our journey leads us, living, learning, and loving, together forever.
I take you to be my partner for life. I promise above all else to live in truth with you and to communicate fully and fiercely. I give you my hand and my heart, a sanctuary of warmth and peace, and pledge my love, devotion, faith, and honor as I join my life to yours.
By the power invested in me by the state of North Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Wright.
I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.